Okay, this is how to create a signature in, as an example, in Excel or Word. Okay?
I think the song could.
First, the icon for Microsoft Office, okay? Then, go to digital signature. Create, add a digital signature, okay? I will do it in my laptop. We have two choices to get a digital ID from Microsoft. This is not good. Okay? So I need to create my own digital ID. Okay? So I press create your own digital ID and you press OK. Put your name, email address, for example, organization, TTC, for example, and the location. This is the sign of documents or the key you will make it. For example, here BFF, for example, or NFN. Okay? You make a digital signature here, you will find the signature for you for this file. You can add in Word, Excel, PowerPoint, etc. You want to do it or not?